I'm Emily Smits. I'm the co-founder and COO of Modest Tree. And Modest Tree does 3D interactive training software. So we were a company that was founded in 2012. We have software called Modest 3D. And Modest 3D is the first cloud-based online 3D interactive training platform of its kind. And we are an industry that's we are a company that's mostly focused on the aerospace and defense industry, and we are also growing into oil and gas. We officially launched our flagship product, Modest 3D, September 4th of 2014, and we've been bootstrapped through our development process and are now growing on revenue. So this is Modest 3D. I'm going to show you a little bit about what we do as I explain our journey as well. So here we take a 3D model, load it into our software, and it can be something as simple as a one 3D model to complete 3D scenes. And where our software provides a lot of benefit is having the ability to create behaviors and interactions and animations directly within the software without requiring animation expertise or programming expertise. And here we have a drag and drop platform, so everything is completely drag and drop. You put it into our storyboarder, which is on the bottom, and here I'm showing some of the process workflow as we're developing our 3D interactive course. And these types of courses are typically really expensive to create. It costs about $50,000 for each hour of training, and where our software comes into play is that we work with mostly aerospace and defense companies to help them be able to utilize our software to build training more effectively. So myself, I'm on the operations and finance side. Our CTO and CEO both worked in the aerospace and defense industry making 3D interactive courseware. And prior to that, engaged in positions in the gaming industry making AAA games. And through pairing those two different areas of the 3D interactive training in aerospace and defense and the knowledge in the gaming development, understood that there was a big gap between what was available in the gaming world and what was being done in 3D interactive training. And that's how Modest 3D was born. So as I explained previously, we have it costs about $50,000 to create 1 hour of 3D interactive courseware, and that's where Modest 3D fits in. You can have different levels of courseware, and that's where we fit in with our value proposition. So usually, you have a team that would work on these courses together, and that would be a team from subject matter experts, instructional designers, programmers, animators, and project managers. And where Modest 3D comes into play is we strive to reduce the development time, streamline the process, and empower subject matter experts and instructional designers to be able to create this type of courseware. So in the result, we ended up, through the utilization of our software, being able to shorten the development process and engage subject matter experts, instructional designers, and project managers to create this type of really complex interactive course. So we started in 2012. We engaged in a closed beta in March of 2014. And through that beta, we had really targeted customers that we wanted to go after. And they were original equipment manufacturers, very large training companies, and military groups. So we engaged with these individuals who were utilizing software and different processes and had them test our Modest 3D software. So there were 70 beta users from 25 different focused companies using the Modest 3D, and the result was that instructional designers and subject matter experts were indeed utilizing the software to build 3D content, and it resulted in about 85% reduction in the development time, and that led to greatly reduced costs for our potential customers. And this is some of the feedback from our customers. We deal with large training companies. We have L3, Valcom, and the Canadian military. Now, one of the things that you would realize as a startup is that it's really hard to get large companies to really engage and trial your product. And I showed you some of the beta that we had. And we engaged with an early adopter program as well through Modest 3D. And we're very pleased to have early acceptance from large companies, including Valcom, Desire to Learn, and Four Arms of the Canadian Military, who took our product and engaged in trials and helped us really move things forward through our beta process. And that's how we ended up with Modest 3D today. We officially launched, we're growing, and we've got customers coming in the door. And that's a bit about our journey as we hope you guys enjoy Startup Empire.
Thank you.